Kan gebeuren!
Hallo, en welkom bij een all-new HDR Entertainment video. On May the 2nd, we played a game of Escort the VIP in Schoten, Belgium. As defenders, our spawn point is marked in red. The opposing team had to escort the VIP from position A to position B. The current front line was around the orange line, and the VIP was rumored to be near the blue spot in the trenches. I tried to force my way through the front line near the light green dot.
Beetje afstand houden.
Although there is sufficient incoming fire, none of it is aimed at me. For a minute, the situation remained unchanged, and therefore I fast-forwarded the video. It looked like I got flanked, but my shelter is nice enough to not give me away. It once again becomes quiet, but not for long, and I decide to check where the opponents could be. I hit a person, which appears to be an unmarked marshal. Still funny though. When returning to my shelter,
Yuri, no jij!
I call up my teammate to engage and try to keep the opponents busy myself. It worked, and I have once again clear view of the front line.
Ja. Lekker, Yuri.
The actions from Yuri and I were noticed by our team, And suddenly they all join the party.
Yeah, yeah.
Zie je hem?
Nee. Ja, van hem.
Zie daar iemand wezen en dingen? Ja, Ken. Nee.
Die had ik, ja. Die daar beneden zit. Hij zit er boven.
Oh,
die
boven. Zat erin, hè?
Links onderin, naast die vlak, rechts, achter zo'n kleine diepgaatje zit er eentje.
Aha. Kun je niet onder die brug staan?
Ja, dat kan. Ik ga. Ik heb hem.
Hoi.
Kom er een paar van links af.
With this, my actions were done, but the front line is breached and we are clear to move up.